Cover cropping has numerous benefits in vegetable farming systems. One of the most important is the protection of soil from runoff and erosion. The summer period is the most common fallow period in vegetable production for South East Queensland. This is also the high risk period for intense summer storms. While signs of soil wash may often be evident, it's hard to quantify how much soil has actually moved. The Queensland Department of Agriculture and Fisheries established a soil loss monitoring site in the Lockyer Valley in southeast Queensland to quantify soil loss from both fallow and cover cropped areas. To measure soil loss, NEMAT, a biofumigant cover crop, was established, while an adjacent area was retained as fallow. Soil loss troughs were installed at the base of the slope below both areas to capture runoff and measure the soil loss that occurred as a result of rainfall or irrigation. DAF assessed the soil loss by weighing the soil captured in the troughs. The equivalent of 5.5 tonnes per hectare of soil was lost from the fallow area. In comparison, there was no soil loss from the cover cropped area. This reflects the protection provided by the cover crop, reducing the likelihood of fertile topsoil being lost off the farm. John Duff is a plant protectionist with the Queensland Department of Agriculture and Fisheries and has been working in cover cropping for vegetable systems.
It's been important to measure soil loss from fallow fields because a lot of the soil can be moved from one farm to the other, can move down the waterways, places where it's not needed. And part of the work that we've done, we've shown that fallow ground can lead to tonnes of soil being lost per hectare. So cover cropping is important to help mitigate that loss of soil.
Soil from the troughs was also analysed for nutrients. While nitrogen, as a soluble and mobile nutrient, would have been lost in runoff, the demonstration also highlighted that nutrients such as phosphorus, and in particular potassium, are also moving off the farm with the soil. In addition to being a loss from the farming system, soil and nutrients lost off cropping fields can ultimately enter the surrounding ecosystems with negative impacts. By cover cropping, valuable and fertile topsoil can be retained and soil health characteristics can be improved. Minimising runoff will help optimise water infiltration into soil and prevent loss of fertile topsoil. Other benefits of cover crops include building up organic matter, improving soil structure and fertility, and reducing the impact from pests and diseases.